Hey everybody, and welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm Izzy Smith, and we are here in Lexington, where we left off just outside of Art's Diner. I came back to the place where we killed those raiders and looked around, searched through it a little bit, and found a safe here that I opened up, got all the stuff out of it, and an ammo box, and then there was some stuff up on that roof there by that patio table. Took it, and all of this stuff here.
Going to waste.
He's still got a pack of cigarettes. Well, yeah, we'll grab it. And that's about it. So we had a hostage situation at Art's Diner, but it seemed to come out okay. I've got to go get a... Let's see here. What do you want? He wanted a special gun from a... Wait a minute, where am I going? He wanted a special gun from a bounty hunter. So let's see. What is this? Deliver Ghost's gun to Russell. And Ghost's gun is... Apparently Ghost is all the way down here right now, the way I understand. So, we'll get to that after we take care of the problem at Corvega Assembly Plant. That's where we're headed next, so. Let's get into it.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Nope, doing good for now. Oh, got an idea though.
Hey.
Hey.
Probably have something you can use.
All right. Compensated powerful pipe shotgun. It's sort of the same thing that I'm using, and I think that she'd do good with it. So we'll give her some shotgun rounds. Let's take a look here. She can use it. I don't think I'm going to be using it too much. I'm going to be using that collage. So we'll see what she does. Now, there was a guy with a fat man somewhere up here.
First mistake, last mistake.
The hell? Aha! That one.
This is bullshit.
What's she got? Come on, dog meat, move. Yep. All right. Another one with a frag grenade. Oh, you guys were having a little picnic by the pool, huh? That's okay. We'll help ourselves to your box of goodies here. Raider Hoarder. 102 bottle caps. 308 round. Shotgun shells. 45 auto. 556. That. Not bad. Quite a bit of ammo there. Let's see. We want to be careful. Lexington Apartments. Yeah, why not? We'll go in here and see what kind of trouble we can get into. All right. What do we And my cat just jumped up. Three packs of smokes. Yeah, it looks like the raider's off the settler that was here. And there's a mine. How that did not go off, I have no idea. Come on, dog meat. What are you doing?
What the? What?
Hi.
Where'd they go?
Broken.
Jeez. Okay. I want to get down those stairs as quickly as possible. Because there's a... Yeah. Grenade.
Don't you die.
Wow. Okay, what can I eat that's going to give me the most health? Struggling for stim packs again.
This is normal for other journalists.
Blowing people's heads off? I doubt it. All right. Okay. Who threw the grenade? Because I know you're in here. Or maybe not. Overdue book. And we're outside. We're up on the rooftop. And I see something unusual over there. That is a guy hanging off. Swaying in the breeze. Can we get down from here? I don't know if we can get down. We can try it. Yeah. Doesn't look too bad. Yeah. Right on. Now, what have we got here? Well, hey, there's a raider up there. Raider, and I hear ghouls. Rads. Ah! There's my ghoul. There's another one. Nope. We'll keep it anyway. This is the way to the guy on the walkway with the fat man. I wonder if he's still there. Look at that. Oh, come on. That should have took your head off. What the hell? Huh. Okay, I heard a turret. Ah, look at that. He got killed. Huh. He must have nuked himself. That's great. Yeah, We'll take it. Power armor.
I think he needs help.
What? Dog meat, yeah. Hang on. He must have fell. I don't want to carry too much. Yeah, let's go find him. Oh, crap.
Hey.
Yeah, here.
What you got for me? Help yourself?
Yeah, we're carrying a lot. Let's see. How about carry some power armor? There we go. All right. Now, let's go find dog meat. There's that turret.
Blue warning.
Took care of that. Dog meat.
Hey.
He had to have fallen through. You all right, bud? So, the guy with the fat man nuked himself. That's pretty funny. Yeah, I don't think he's moving. Okay, let's see. Let's go out in the open here. Where are we at? Oh, there's Corvega. Take a look around here. Now that we know that he's eliminated, what have we got?
Blue, we're not alone.
There's Super Duper Mark. What?
Kill in one piece.
Headshot. Come on. We are. All right. Let's see. There's a red rocket over there. Here's a bank. This is the bank. Yeah, that's the bank. Let's check this out. See if there's any pre-war goodies. I need to eat something. Mushroom medley and some soup. Delicious. All right. Oh. Well, it didn't even have a lock on it. That's cool. The back wall's blown open. Bank robbers. Thought they were gonna make their getaway and then the bombs fell. How about that? Look at the pre-war money. And a time bomb. All right. 100 pre-war money. Uh-oh, wait a minute, what? Okay. What's going on? Where are you guys? Where the hell at? Where'd you guys go? Dog meat. Oh, okay. That's where you went. see. Huh. Aha! Stimpak. Very nice. What do we got back here? Another raider. Yeah. That's alright. What is this? Wonder where this goes. Let's try zero. Yeah. That's not a big help. Tries reset right off the bat. So I guess we can go for another word. Offline, we'll try something that doesn't have anything in common with that one. Okay, we got two. So, try to find more of these little code breakers. Really? They're not going to give me anything, are they? Yeah, okay. So, virtual. And it had two in common. Behind a locked door, huh?
Nice.
Meh.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Pre-war money. Not bad. Not bad.
Hey.
Point the way.
Hey, Piper.
So, you're not an idiot.
Thanks? I guess.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
Wait, become you? Like, replace you? Is Nat a synth?
Oh, well... There's something I'm gonna lose sleep over for days, but no. Not like a synth. More like she's gonna start following in my perilous footsteps.
I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
I can't have her ending up like her big sister. Dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, and all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You don't get to decide who Nat's gonna be, Piper. She does. all you decide is whether you want to be a part of her life or not.
You're right. She's her own person and always will be. Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well? They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
The feeling's mutual, Piper.
Ain't that the truth? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone. So, you wanna hit the road?
Yep. Well, she's worried about Nat. I'm glad I was able to help. I don't know what help it really is, but you try. It's about all you can do. Now, let's see. Pharmacy's that direction. I just figure we'll go through Lexington. Kind of, get right out of town, man. Oh. Soldier, whenever the bombs started falling, he came in here and protected the one thing. A mini nuke. He thought he might need it. So we found a fat man and a mini nuke. You know what? I'm not even going to take any chances. There we are. Save that. Pharmacy. Yeah. I wanted to check this. See if there's any stim packs in there. Alright. What do we got? Why, this place is a dump. Radaway, purify water. Looks like it's been picked through. There's a... what is that? That's Med-X.
Did super mutants decorate this place?
Pack of smokes. Okay. Looks like we got it. No stim packs. Okay. Back outside. Shift wall built here. What do we got here? Ha! Look there.
Where is that infernal bus? I've been waiting here for so long. I was on a trip to see my grandson. He wasn't home. Neither was anyone else. To be fair, I'm not sure how long it took to get there. I lost track of time.
That's strange. She seems pre-war. And I don't know where she came from. Ma'am? You might not want to just go wandering off. Okay. Well. That was unusual. Hey, a bobby pin. So she was at this bus stop all this time? Or did she... That's like a Twilight Zone reference or something, I'll bet. Where did she go? There she is. She's just walking off. Huh. Wonder if we'll run into her again. Okay. There's Corvega. How can we get there? What's the best way? I really don't want to go up just right in front of the place. But I don't think I can go around. Maybe. Maybe. Come on, I knew. That's kind of a long shot. Oh, shh. Oh, yeah. This is great. Holy Moses. Got him. Okay. Yikes.
Over here.
Come on. Oh no. Yeah. That could have ended badly. Let's see. Oh, stim packs. I swear they're hiding from me this game. Cramming eggs. Really? I think that truck exploding just did me a favor. Yep. You can... Whoa. The hell. Didn't we just go through this? I don't even know where Piper's at. This... got ugly really fast. I don't see her. Come on. What? Damn it. I hear dog meat. That's more like it. Nope. What the? Oh, that's kind of a cool helmet. I'll take that. All right, I'm on my way. That's all right. I'll be there in a minute. I don't know where Piper went.
It's called shooting straight.
Salisbury steak. Closing in on ya. You'd better run. Oh, man. Pop. Whoa. Gotta watch those grenades, but he gave me an idea. What do we got? Baseball grenades, that'll work.
What you got left in you?
Damn it. Okay. A grenade. Got her. Whew. All right. Yeah. Would have been nice if Piper were up here. Start using that radiated food. Damn. Oh, jeez. And there he was with his ass in the wind. Gotcha. Yeah, he's gonna step back in there. Oh, crap. That can't be good. Come on out. Come on. Ugh. Gotcha. Edgy. One stim pack left. What do we got to drink? Ooh! Yeah! Refreshing beverage. Okay. Figure out where this other gunfire is coming from. It's got to be above me. Okay. I'm seeing bullets bouncing off of that rail. I know you're up there. Run! Run! Be up here. If we're gonna make it close range, we're gonna make it count. Where are you at? Meet Lucille. Impact pinkies, we'll take it. There's gunshots below me. Nobody else. Hey, looky here.
Excellent.
hair bobblehead. Oh, I took a shot. Fusion cores permanently do last 10% longer. We got it. I'll take it. Looks like I got a concussion for being shot. This is getting manic. That ought to fix it. All right. Now, where are you guys? Right there.
Should've just run.
Really? Oh, wait a minute. Let's go back on that. And here I was just gonna wing you and then nail you with Lucille. Hey. Another short IF. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're up here. Top of the world, Ma. Top of the world. It's been a good fight. Went. I know there's another one somewhere. I hear Piper. We gotta get on the ground, find out what's going on. Was that all of them? Okay. Well, it's easy to get lost up here. I hear dog meat's trotting around. Hey, Piper! Cool. We got the band back together. Now we just gotta figure out where the hell we're at. There's a lot of carnage there. Super stim pack, nice. I didn't really have a chance to go through what these guys had. What do you got? Rotten Tato. I like that coat though. What's this? Bottle cap, 45 arm, ammo, submachine gun. Iguana bits, adjustable wrench. Wow, check out the ammo on this one. Tactical Rapid Crude Blowback. Nice gun. Yeah, we're getting overloaded here. Hey.
Heads up.
Dog meat. Here you go. Give him all the junk. All right. Wow. Well, we still got a lot of stuff here. Oh, yeah. There's going to be plenty to be torn down once we get back. Let's see. Pipe pistol. We got a 10 millimeter. There's the fat man. Heavy pipe revolver, sniper rifle. You know, that might have came in handy, but nah. Boy, that blowback, look at that thing. 45 auto ammo. Hey, I got two of them. 23 damage, 23 damage. This is a 292. This one's a 292, yeah. Okay. Let's see. Ha. I'll give Piper one of these.
Heads up.
Shoot. Sure, take a peek.
What do we got? Recoil, compensated, rapid. And then this one's just a tactical rapid. Let me read that one. So, okay. If we find some 45 armor, or ammo, I mean, armor, then she can have that. I just want to make sure I got enough ammo. Aha! That is.
Them.
Oh well, I thought he was gonna walk down that way. That's all right. Anybody else down there? It looks like it took out that turret that's down there. Yeah, I don't see anybody else. I think we're good. Hey, now, there's a pipe. Where does Mr. Pipe lead? Healing powders. Just goes around, but here's a hatch. Uh-huh. Okay, and on that note, I think we are going to wrap this one up. And when we start up next, we're going inside the Corvega power plant. We're going to clear out those raiders. So, thanks a lot for watching. I appreciate it. I'm Izzy Smith. Hope you're enjoying watching these playthroughs, or this playthrough at least. And if you like it, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Once again, thanks. And take care of yourself.